Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to add trusted device on your Instagram. So this means that you're able to add a new device that you trust. So anytime you log in using that device, Instagram will not send a confirmation code to your Instagram or to your WhatsApp or your phone number. How to do that? But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, open your Instagram. And here I'm gonna show you first what should you do if you want to add trusted device. So from your profile, there will be these three lines on the top right. Tap on that. And then there will be settings and privacy. So if you want to see your trusted device on your Instagram profile, in your Instagram account, and go to settings and privacy, and then there will be account center. Tap on account center, and right here on account settings you'll see password and security. Tap on password and security, and then there will be two-factor authentication. All right tap on two-factor authentication and tap on Instagram. Tap on your Instagram account, and here you can see how you get login codes, and then there will be authorized logins, which is trusted device. Take a look at your list of the familiar devices we remember at login. Tap on this, and as you see, for now I have one trusted device. It's Samsung SMA715F. So this is my trusted device, only one device that I trust. But if you want to add more, there is no option here. So what should you do is you can go back and you need to log out first from this account on this device. So this device is Samsung J6, and I want to make this as trusted device as well. So first you need to log out. But before we do this, make sure that you have activated or enabled two-factor authentication using your phone number or your WhatsApp. Alright, so now let's log out first. Tap on settings and privacy, and then tap on log out. Alright, tap on log out. Alright, and now I will try to log in again to this device. Tap on this. Alright, as you see, because this is not a trusted device in my Instagram account, so every time I log in using this device, there will be login request sent. We've sent a notification to the trusted devices on this account to help you log in. If you're already logged in and on another device, you can open the Instagram app to approve this request. But if you're not able to get your trusted device for now, you can try with another way, which is you can use your WhatsApp login code, text message, authentication app, backup code, and others. So for now, I'll use WhatsApp login code. Tap on WhatsApp login code. So I'm able to get a new code from my WhatsApp. 981771. Now let's tap on, let's write the code. Alright. And when you have done entering the code, there will be this trust this device option. We won't ask for a login code next time if you let this be like this. So if you want to make this device as trusted device, you need to check this check mark, alright? But if you don't want to make this as trusted device, you can empty this option. But if you want to add more trusted device, tap on this. And as you see, this is the trusted device that you have chosen. And when you have done doing the confirmation code, tap on confirm. Alright, now I have successfully logged into my Instagram account. Now let's check how it works. Let's see, will this device be in my trusted device list? Now go to your profile, go to this three lines on the top right, go to settings and privacy. and go to account center. Tap on account center. And right from here, go to password and security. And then there will be two-factor authentication. Tap on two-factor authentication. Tap on Instagram. And tap on authorized logins. Tap on trusted device. Alright, as you see, I have two trusted devices here. So the first one is Samsung A71 and Samsung J6 that I have added just now. Alright guys, so that means I have successfully added trusted device to my Instagram account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.